Three, two, one, and we're rolling.
Hey folks, have you heard of the hot air balloon? Well, too bad, you're gonna learn about it anyway. A hot air balloon was created by the Montgolfier brothers, and their first successful flight was on November 21st, 1783.
So here's how it works. The science behind this is actually quite simple. Hot air rises around the hot air balloon because it is less dense or lighter than the equal amount of volume of the cold air that is surrounding the hot air balloon. If the hotter air cools, then the hot balloon will eventually float down.
But enough of the science, let's get to the fun part already.
Tell me when you're rolling.
I am right now.
Are you tired of being cold and short? Well, you're in luck. The hot head is the thing you need.
And go.
It'll attach to your head and make you taller and hotter.
When you wear it, it will fall off.
It fell off.
And when you wear it, it won't fly away. For just a monthly payment of $400 for the rest of your life, you can get a hot head right now. Call now at 866-866-8866.
So, like, you know no one's going to buy this, right?
I don't care, it makes me money!
People these days,
they don't know about money!
Just check my bank account.
You have $1.42.
Well, I'm screwed.
And we're rolling.
Hey folks, have you heard of the hot air balloon? Too bad, you're gonna learn about it anyway. The hot air balloon was invented by